They don't, because we have mathematically precise string theories which contain both gravity and quantum mechanics in a consistent way. So it's provided that that certainty that quantum mechanics and gravity can coexist. That's not a small thing. That's
a very huge thing.
It's a huge thing.
Einstein would be proud.
Einstein, he might be appalled. I don't know. He didn't like quantum mechanics very much, but, yeah. But he would certainly be struck by it.
Yeah.